Hey, somebody asked me, what the hell is a black man doing in Alaska? It's a good question, and the answer is, I am a volunteer. I work for AmeriCorps. I'm a VISTA, volunteer in service to America. I work at a high school, and I've been here for 9 months. I live in Ketchikan, Alaska. It is an island. Well, it's a small town on an island, actually. It relies heavily on fishing and tourists. And yes, there are other black people on the island. It's another question people ask me. There are about, well, maybe 6 or 7 black people on the island. And it's about 14,000 people here. A lot of Native Alaskans, a lot of Filipinos, which surprised me. Actually, a pleasant surprise. I always enjoy meeting different types of people and learning about different cultures. And so far, it's been the most exciting, challenging year of my life. And I would definitely recommend it to anyone who's looking for a challenge. So, if you have any more questions, feel free to send me a message.